across this road. Sometimes it's not easy. Motorcycles, scooters, trikes. A big TV. Fields Avenue. Sarah.
John.
Alam ko.
Oh, see me. I am.
What's my name?
John.
Okay, I'll be back.
Why are you now only wondering?
I have to go find the ATM.
Okay.
Now, how does she remember my name? When I only met her for 3 seconds. That's the bar girls for you. Of course, you tell them you're looking for an ATM. They leave you alone. Because that's an important thing. Walking all around. And you see these security guards there, they're tired. Hey, sir. Hurt myself. Hello, Auntie. how are you?
Winnie.
So you have boyfriend now, huh? With tricycle. Sunday, Kalaki with the bike, motorcycle.
Friend.
Oh, only friend?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought boyfriend. Okay, well, good luck. I see you later. At least you're doing good now. Not like before. Now she sells chewing gum. I had a pretty good profit. One pack of chewing gum, they charge 50 pesos. So that's a pretty good profit there for chewing gum. So I heard she's selling 10 to 20 packs a day. Thank you very much for viewing. Hit the subscribe button.